said, the dream is free, but the hustle is sold separately. 5 years ago, I started training with Wim Neuhauser, one of the finest coaches for long track ice skating, ice speed skating. And we decided that we will pursue the Olympic goal of qualification for the Winter Olympics 2018. Unfortunately, it came to an abrupt end when during the summer training towards September, October, I had a couple of crashes. The Winter Olympics did not happen, which was really sad, frustrating, and very demotivating and depressing. But you have to get out of it, you know. And you have to always stop being I wanted to stop being afraid of what could have gone wrong or what could have happened and start getting excited about what kind of things can be possible. So, well, we decided to go to Leh Ladakh in the Himalayas on the Indian side and skate on some of the highest frozen lakes in the world and see what would happen and if it was possible or not. To get used to the altitude and the cold, we went running one of the days, running up this place called Shanti Stupa to find inner peace, which was kind of fun. Halfway through, my lungs just gave up because you can really, like, you know, when you start working out, you can definitely feel the cold. And then eventually, we got up there and got down again, which was a nice run. I got a little lost again, but that was a nice, interesting day to get used to the cold, to the altitude. Then I went cycling, made a little round of 40 kilometers on the mountain bike, which was given to us by the wonderful people at Overland Escape and Ravine Trek. So they've been very kind enough to host us over here for this adventure. They were the first ones who actually came on board. बहुत ज्यादा हिट गाना
कंचरे कंचरे प्यात मेरा सांच रुक जाना जा दिल ही तोड़ के हो हो कंचरे कंचरे
As ice skaters, we are always in pursuit of that perfect moment on the ice, perfect moment of flawlessness. So that pursuit got me to Pangong Lake.